Indonesia has banned e-commerce transactions on social media. The government there says it aims to protect offline merchants and marketplaces. It says the pricing on social media platforms is threatening small businesses. The decision is a major blow to video app TikTok, which recently pledged to invest heavily in Southeast Asia to build its e-commerce platform.